Hi, Marianne Roses Udell, and another moment with Marianne. Goals, life, getting where you want to go, obstacles. I thought about this while I was driving to work this morning. I counted 10 traffic lights in the first 2.5 miles of my commute between my house and the freeway where I get on. 10 lights. Now, that could be considered as hindrances, obstacles, hurdles, but it could be an opportunity to slow down, think about things, proceed with caution. Think about that as you go through your life, achieving your goals. When you stop, it doesn't mean you'll stop forever. Eventually, you'll get a green light. I'll see you tomorrow with another moment with Marianne. Bye.